total.
Nellie Rutschman.
0-2 pitch.
Aaron Boone is using in higher leverage situations.
Strike three.
Set. Strike. Lined into left.
Another one to left, this one.
Broken back.
Rolled to second. It was about Ian Hamilton being on the mend.
Many of those little things. They've defended very well. They've been aggressive on the bases. They've got
yeah. 100. We'll talk about it. And
swing and a miss.
You know what? I think the rule changes have been.
Swing and a miss, got him. Swing and a miss.
And he went.
Runner goes between second and third.
On one and two to second baseman, high after strike three, or a pop-up. Center.
Little change-up, you're helping him out doing that.
Left. 1-2. Goes down to get that pitch.
Reminds you of one of your former teammates, doesn't it?
It really helped him. He gave up a lot of the future in those games.
And Arias kicks it out of the infield.
2-0 for Adley.
That is the famous par three.
Whoa, Adley Rutschman. Cranked in the air.
Pitcher, he passed. That one is ripped into right center field.
So it's over.
1-2. Correa drives it to the right field.
Fly ball into left.
Grounded up the middle and a base hit. Runner at third base. Ground ball, diving.
And a shot off the glove. A fair ball.
Cruz drives it to the right field. High fly, center. Third hit.
There goes Siri, and a little tap off the mound. The throw to first, and Siri's got it.
Chopped, Fraley has to hold. Look back. Throw to first. Stevenson.
Payoff. Grounded and knocked down by Rizzo. And he fires to Cordero Johnson.
What your eyes tell you, what your gut tells you. Cordero has to make a snap decision in.
The mound, Jimmy looks to third, throws while falling, and Moncada gets it. He didn't have much of this year. On Cordero, and the throw goes to first. 5-0 A's.